Also breaking right now in Daytona Beach, an officer is in serious condition after being hit by a car. This happening on LPGA and Clyde Morris Boulevard. FHP says the officer was working a crash scene when a driver hit the officer's patrol car. The car then rammed that officer. Right now, all we know is the officer is in serious condition. Officials tell us charges are pending against that driver. Of course, if we get any updates from police, we'll post them at clickorlando.com.